If not, let's make it great. Okay, so today's video is based on two things. First, some glimpses of my office days, and second is some new things I have learned this week, or you can say the mistakes through which I have learned this week. So first is, okay, so there I had a client whose main business is of contract workers ko business pe dete hain. So, and as I told, 26 AS is the very important thing. In the first video as well, I've told you. But this time, maine 26 import kiya, sab acche se deduction hai ki nahi dekha. What I missed out is ki section. ऐसे भी हुआ है कि 194C के नीचे उसका deduction हो गया, उसके वजह से we got a notice. And that happens. Now, if I would have seen it पहले while doing the return, मैं अपने opposite party को बोल सकती थी कि आप ये correction करवा लो उनसे. But ये मैंने actually वो assumption होता है कि deduction अभी का business है तो deduction भी उसके नीचे हुआ होगा. But thing is, people can make mistakes, and we as an auditor, or we as a person who is responsible for filing the income tax return, we should just consider it once and go through the site as well, the report generated as well, so can we can make that. Now, second thing what I have learned this week is a refund for IGST. Now, ये पहले exports में भी था, excise में भी था. Now, कितने लोगों को पता है, maybe जिन्होंने article से पहले किए उनको पता होगा. मेरे को नहीं पता था. So, I've learned this new thing that we can avail refund under IGST. So, there are basically forms for it, one online and one is manual. And yes, we have to submit both the forms. First, जो online है, you can just go to the help जो ऊपर tab होता है IGST के site के ऊपर, refund में जाके you can check out the refund forms. Now, where is refund available? It's in the service tab. Now, you don't know, there's a user manual tab also available in the thing, and उसके नीचे if you scroll down, you get a refund tab, and you can see how the form has to be filled. Now, I'm not going into detail. If you want me to go into detail, please comment down below so that I can take a video on that too. Now, second thing what I have to do, so these are the two things that were very important I learned this week is. Next, it's like, thing is, ki, now tax audit season is gonna begin. So if you want me guys to discuss the points of 3CD and basically there's difference between 3CA, 3CB and 3CD. Now, most of the people may not be knowing, it's just blindly filling the forms. So if you want me guys to make a video on that, please do comment down below. And it's gonna be a huge video, which I'm gonna divide in parts obviously, because tum log meko itni badbad karte samay nahi dekh sakte. So yeah, do comment down the things below and let me know. So I hope you enjoyed this video, and I know it's a small video, but yeah, I didn't get much time, but no excuses. So all the best, learn, understand and do the things you're doing. Don't be a donkey in that case. Okay, working hard is equally important, but working your brains is more important. See ya.